What's going on, Bigfoot world? I'm out here on that sheepskin trail that takes you into Ohio Powell this way and Carnerville that way. And out here, this is where I had the old bluff. This is the old bluffing area where I had the bluff charge out here experience come out here that happened to me. I don't know why I'm tongue-tied right now, guys. But what I have here, this situation, is I got a big mountainside on my right, on this side. All the wildlife comes off of this side and goes down onto this side, like I showed you over there through that tunnel. Well, I will be showing you through that tunnel. And it comes down to the main river down there. And every wildlife comes off of this side, goes down through that tunnel and comes out down there in the mountain laurel. And they fish in that river. So I want to come back earlier in the day, guys, and do a thorough investigation with that. Check it out, see what happens. But let's start into this mission. Let's see what happens, guys. All right, Bigfoot world. I hope I filmed that first video. Matter of fact, I'm gonna check. I just heard, as soon as I set the camera. Something with a mechanical voice walking through the leaves down here. I'm just gonna listen for it and keep on moving. What is going on up here? There's a pool or something going on over there. I see the runners going two different directions. There's a lid. Look like a peanut butter lid. Oh shit. There's something up there. I dropped that lid and it barked at me. Or yelled at me. I gotta check that out. That tree does not belong here at all. Either one of them trees belong here. Something just landed beside me. Okay, I think I got something on three sides. I'm gonna keep moving up so I get a better look. see arches and everything back up in through there. Something coming up behind me. See X's runners. You guys know what this means. Them double X's. It means they're back here tearing this shit up. What's nice about being out here, guys? I can sneak around. The leaves are wet. And it's very humid out, no wind. And I can hear them. Something over there stepping every couple minutes. This way, see what I can come across. It's right at dusk. It's about going on 7 in the evening. I wanted to get out here and see what was moving around before dark, guys. Since my lights are in suck mode right now. Gunshots back on the other side of the river. There's a gun range over there. Anybody home? See, you've got a great spot here. Great little fishing spot. I'm gonna continue to go up around that way, see what happens. You guys wanna see what happens? Stay tuned for the next one, guys.